some folk. Welcome to Burlesque. Everything you dream of, but never can possess. Nothing's what it seems. Welcome to Burlesque. To the band. You may not be guilty, but you're ready to confess. Tell me what you mean. Welcome to Berlin.
Ernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop.
So I came home this one afternoon, I'm feeling really irritated, and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Ernie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing, popping. So I said to him, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall, and I fired two warning shots. Oh yeah, Ernie. You definitely had it coming.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He knows the power in his prime. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, but not a crime.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up my chicken for dinner, minding my own business. And in stores my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You'll be messing with the milkman, he says. He was crazy. And he kept on screaming, you'll be messing with the milkman. And then he fell into my knife. He fell into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
He had it coming. My sister Veronica and I had this double act. And my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero. The three of us, boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie. Doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had